Welcome to Balgovindam Learning App. Today is our subject is drawing for class 5th. Page number 14. And now we will draw some lines, different types of lines with the help of, you can use the brush also or you can use the sketch pens for these lines. So now we will start the lines first. At first, we will draw the straight lines, standing lines. These are called the standing lines. These are used to draw proper drawings. When you draw the straight lines or standing lines in the drawing, इस तरह की लाइंस आपको ड्राइंग बनाने में यूजफुल रहती हैं. सो यू हैव टू डू लाइक दिस. दिस इज स्टैंडिंग लाइन. सी हियर, यू हैव टू डू प्रॉपरली स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड देन द नेक्स्ट इज स्लैंटिंग लाइन. ऐसे आपको गैप दे दे के स्लैंटिंग लाइंस properly banani hai. See here, like this. Sabse pehle humne banayi at first standing line and now we are making the slanting line. See here, both are the slanting lines. You have to go up to down like this properly, or you can go down to up. From both sides you can go, but you have to just make the line slant. Dekhiye, now it's right curve. राइट कर्व बनाना है आपको. सी हियर, यू हैव टू डू द राइट कर्व, देन दिस इज द बैक कर्व. एट फर्स्ट वी हैड डन स्टैंडिंग लाइन, then the slanting line. Now it's back curve, right curve we had done, and now this is the back curve.